plan was simple. Our two families traveled the Caribbean, leaving the security and constraints of our lives behind. With just the offer of a free ride, we began our journey. It wasn't much of a plan, but maybe life is like that. Maybe sometimes it's best to just let go and see where the wind takes you.